All right, time to say good morning to Ava Marie again. And Ava, I got to tell you, you're making a big splash on Facebook. People are anticipating your turkey wrap CD to come out before the holidays. If you weren't with us before, Ava was rapping. What's that?
I said we need a rendition of What Does the Turkey Say? And I think it could really take off here.
Well,
we're on to something.
You know,
only if you cameo in it, Tony.
I could do that, but you're already taking off on social media. I don't think you need my star power. It's all you.
This is really an awesome experience. I look forward to this every year. We have Farmer Tom here. You are a third-generation turkey farmer. That's pretty neat for you to be able to say that you've carried it on through the family.
Yes, I think so. You know, my grandmother did it in Colts Neck, New Jersey. And my father, we all started in the early 90s, and, you know, now we're 20-some years in. And hopefully my son or my daughter will carry on the tradition.
That's neat. Reynolds Farm here, located in Reisterstown. As you can tell, the birds are very flighty animals. You just kind of creep up on them, and they get really spooked. But what's it like to be a turkey farmer?
You know, it's about a 3 or 4 hour job a day. We raise about 2,000 turkeys. We spend a lot of time this time of year in the buildings, making sure everybody's growing the way they're supposed to grow. Mm-hmm. And, you know, then we go about our chores the rest of the day. It's a 7-day-a-week job. You know, they eat on Saturdays and Sundays also, and they like their meals 3 times a day. So it's a busy thing. You know, everybody in the family helps pitch out. Mm-hmm. And the next 2 weeks will be big weeks for us.
No, I think it's really neat that there's been a big push back to locally grown food. Obviously, this is a local farm here. If people would like to get their turkeys here, do they still have time for Thanksgiving?
Oh, yes. They can go to the letter R, farmfresh.com, and order online, mm-hmm. or call us at 410-526-6892. Okay. And the bird of choice seems to be a 15 to 18 pound mm-hmm. range. We have them from, you know, 15 to 40 pounds.
Okay, good to know. Let's finish off with a turkey call. Finish us off, Farmer Tom. And that is what the turkey says in Reisterstown. Ava Marie, WBAL-TV 11 News.